guys, welcome back to Connectly again, and today I would like to show you how to do a pause bench press. Let's check it out. Okay, for the pause bench press, I think everyone should do this variation, especially if you are a powerlifter, because when you compete in the meet, you are not do a normal bench, you do a pause bench, right? Because you need to pause the bar and listen for the command and then press. So basically you will not compete with your bench, you compete with your pause bench press. That's why you need to do this variation, okay? Okay, for the benefit of the pause bench press is give you learn how to keep your tension when the bar is put on your chest. Especially when you're competing, you need to pause the bar and listen to the command and then press, right? And that's important to keep the tension when the bar pause on the chest. Keep breathing tight. Okay, and here, pause here, and then press. Pause the bar on your chest, allow 2 seconds, and press. And once again, if you have any question, please comment below. And if you're interested in any online coaching or program, please contact us on Facebook or Instagram. See you next time.